is no time for a greeting because I am way too excited. I'm going to the White House! A lot of you may remember that last year, YouTube sent Bethany Glozell and Hank to the White House to interview President Obama. And guess who's going this year? I'm gonna be at the White House talking face to face with President Obama and asking him questions about issues that are important to me and you. I've spent the last couple weeks really thinking about what I want to talk about with the president. There are things from women's issues that I want to talk about to LGBT issues to healthcare, unemployment, and lots of other things as well. It's really hard to kind of narrow it all down because there's a lot of stuff out there. On top of researching and writing out questions, everything has been kind of crazy recently as we all try to get together and make all of this happen later this week. Because you know what? I'm not going to the White House alone. These guys are going with me. And if you don't know who, quote unquote, these guys are, they are Destin from Smarter Every Day and Swoozy. I got to spend some real quality time with these guys last week as we got together in a studio in LA to essentially be a part of this trailer that YouTube is creating for these interviews that are happening. And it was really, really cool because I had never been able to spend time with these two guys before, and it was awesome to see how different we are, but how well we got along. It was such a fun day. We went into this studio and they had built all of these sets to make it look like we were at the White House. They had replicated our personal sets that will be at the White House, and it was just mind-blowing to see the amount of time and thought and work that went into putting all of this together. Our role in the trailer basically consists of sitting and then standing. So I feel like we could all possibly get Academy Awards for our performances in standing and sitting. Can that be a new category added? I was able to see the differences within us and how we're all gonna bring something unique to the table, and that this is just gonna be an awesome experience, and I'm so excited to share it with these guys. Essentially, we're gonna be representing Team Internet, and that is such a huge honor. I am so excited and nervous and over the moon and thrilled and nervous and ecstatic and also just filled with joy. If you want to stay up to date on everything, the first thing that you can do is watch the State of the Union address that will be happening on January 12th. It will be live streamed on the White House YouTube channel at 9 p.m. Eastern time. So if you're an internet peep like I am, YouTube has got you covered. And you can go back to that same channel on January 15th to watch all of the interviews that will be happening, including mine. Can you believe it? I'm gonna be sitting right next to the president. Oh my gosh. Definitely need to wear deodorant that day. Now, I am still working on my questions, so I wanted to make this video so I could ask you what's important to you. What is something that you would like to see me talk about with the president? I would love to be the vessel for your message. So maybe sit down, have a think, and leave a comment down below telling me what it is that you're passionate about. I may just pick your question and you may hear me ask it to the president. How crazy would that be? Also, if you tune into the interviews on January 15th, make sure you share your thoughts on any and all social media platforms using the hashtag YouTubeAskSObama, because this is our chance to talk to the president about things that are important to us, this generation right now. Because you know what? We have voices, and this is a great chance for us to get our voice out there. I feel so lucky and so honored to essentially be a part of representing Team Internet this year. So let's get together in this collective internet huddle, put our brains together, and make something awesome happen. I will see you guys on the internet and also at the White House. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I love you guys. This is so awesome. I can't wait. I know this wasn't my typical beauty or lifestyle video, but it's something that is so important to me and something that I think is important in general. And I wanted you to be a part of this experience with me. So that's why I made this vid, because you guys are awesome. Bye.